welcome to our deep dive into the world of gliders and why they remain crucial in aviation today. When we think of flight, our minds often race to roaring engines and sheer power. But there's a certain elegance, a quiet grace to a different kind of flight, the silent symphony of soaring. Gliders, these engineless wonders, tap into the invisible forces of nature to achieve flight. They whisper tales of aerodynamic refinement and a touch of daring as they dance with the sky. Let's talk aerodynamics, the science of how things move through air. Gliders are all about efficiency with their long, slender wings, giving them a high aspect ratio. This design minimizes drag, the force that slows things down. Gliders have high lift-to-drag ratios, squeezing energy from the air. Wing loading describes the weight over wing area. Light wing loading keeps them aloft in gentle updrafts. Glider pilots are like surfers of the sky. They skillfully find and ride thermals, those rising columns of warm air. Imagine a hawk circling effortlessly, gaining altitude without flapping its wings. Ridge lift occurs when wind hits a hillside, forcing the air upwards. Glider pilots ride this upward wave, hugging the terrain. Wind over mountains creates standing waves, allowing gliders to reach incredible altitudes. Early gliders were simple, wood frames draped in fabric. Today's gliders showcase advancements in material science. Lightweight, strong composites like carbon fiber and fiberglass. These materials enable sleek designs, minimizing drag, maximizing performance. Every part from tailplane to canopy is optimized for performance. Glider cockpits are packed with sophisticated instruments, each one vital for safe flight. The variometer measures the rate of climb or descent, telling the pilot if they're in a thermal. The flight computer provides crucial information for navigation and flight planning, and of course the classics, the altimeter and the airspeed indicator. These instruments provide the pilot with a complete picture of their flight. Glider pilots are adventurers, explorers of the sky. The Perlan 2 project soared higher than any winged aircraft, reaching over 90,000 feet. Klaus Ullmann holds the world record for the longest straight-distance glider flight, over 3,000 kilometers. Glider pilots race these engineless wonders, achieving speeds rivaling some powered aircraft. Their pursuit of pushing boundaries has led to awe-inspiring achievements. Gliders epitomize clean aviation with zero emissions during flight. They spark a fascination with science, technology, engineering and math, the STEM fields. Imagine a young student, eyes wide with wonder, watching a glider silently take to the sky. That spark can ignite a passion for discovery that lasts a lifetime. Gliders are flying laboratories, allowing us to study atmospheric conditions and test new aerodynamic concepts. During World War II, gliders played a vital role in operations. Silent, engineless aircraft glided behind enemy lines under darkness. Now, we're looking at gliders for space exploration. Imagine a glider deployed from an orbiting spacecraft gliding through Mars' atmosphere. The possibilities are out of this world. Gliders are inspiring the next generation of aircraft. Companies like Airbus are exploring glider-inspired designs to improve fuel efficiency and reduce emissions. Gliders could hold the key to developing drones with longer range and smaller environmental footprints. They remind us flight isn't just about brute force and powerful engines. Gliders are a testament to human ingenuity and a glimpse into a future of silent, sustainable flight. Thank you for joining us on this journey through the world of gliders. From the laws of physics to record-breaking feats and a greener future, gliders showcase innovation. The next time you see a glider tracing its path across the sky, remember, it's more than just a plane without an engine. It's a symbol of human ingenuity and a reminder that sometimes the most elegant solutions are the quietest. Stay tuned for more fascinating insights into the world of aviation.